doing that, or I'm doing that, all right? So just make sure that you're aware, the equipment is aware of whatever assessment that you're going to. Okay, so first pull, we're going to approach the bar, feet a bit apart, going about the first lace, the curve of the shoe. I like to turn the feet out a little bit because it helps with my knees to make sure they're in the right position. So, good positioning. I'm going to sit down, shoulders over the bar, knees in line, toes at the angle of the shin. Shoulders, if you're down and back, really pull the shoulder blades back, elbows going along the bar. Okay? So, what I want you to do is making sure that your hips are above your knees and your chest are above your hips. So when you get into position, you're going to sit tall, you're going to brace. And I want you to pull the bar, but not actually lift it. So the shoulders are back, everything is squeezed, arms are relaxed in position, and you're ready to go. Alright? It's not very comfortable. It's actually quite sore. Everything starts to burn. But I want you to get that feeling. I want you to kind of feel that you're ready to go. If you try and pull, and you've got no posture, one, you're going to hurt yourself, and two, you're not going to have any power. So, once you get in position, we're then going to go for the first pull. I'm going to take the angle of the shin back, so the knees go, they extend, and they go above the ankle joint. You can hopefully see that my back angle hasn't really changed, and the posture is still there, nice and tight. And then I'm going to bring the bar back down. Start position. So you're pushing your bum back, keeping the angle the same in the hips. The knees go above the ankle joint. Okay? That's all we need to do because you're looking at the first pull. You have to watch each other and coach each other. So again, in position, brace. Pull, and down. What we don't want to see is this. So you don't want to be opening up the hip